Welcome to the National Poultry Technology Center's video for installing our new minimum ventilation runtime calculator on an iPhone. For over 10 years now on our website, poultryhouse.com, we have had a minimum ventilation calculator available that can be downloaded for use on the computer. This calculator has helped many growers and servicemen figure minimum ventilation runtime cycles to help start cold weather flocks off successfully. We recommend you download this calculator and read the instructions carefully to gain a better understanding of how minimum ventilation runtime is calculated. Recently, we have integrated this calculator into a mobile format that can be used on your iPhone or iPad. Please note, you must have an adequate cellular and data connection to install and use this mobile web application. To make use of this calculator from your iPhone or iPad, please follow these simple steps. Step 1. Click on the icon you use to browse the internet on your iPhone. Step 2. Enter www.poultryhouse.com as the web address and click the Go button located at the bottom right hand of the screen. Step 3. Click on the link near the top center of the home page that reads Minimum Ventilation Calculator for Smartphones. You should then see the mobile version of the calculator similar to the one in the iPhone in this screen. Step 4. Now please look to the bottom center of the phone screen and click on the icon in the middle of that menu. You should now see several icons to choose from similar to the ones in this screenshot. Step 5. Now find the Add to Home screen icon in the center of the phone and click on that icon. Step 6. You will now be asked to name the icon. You may choose to name it whatever you prefer. For this example, let's name it NPTC Calc. Step 7. Now that you have named the icon, click the Add button at the top right hand of the screen, and now you should see your new icon on the home screen of your phone. If you do see this new icon, you have successfully installed the minimum ventilation calculator. If not, please revisit these instructions carefully. Step 8. Now that your new icon is installed, let's click on the icon and make sure that it takes you back to the new mobile calculator. Please feel free to navigate to the top and bottom of the screen to become familiar with the contents of the web application. You are now ready to use the mobile version of the minimum ventilation calculator. Please visit the next video for an example of how to use this mobile web application. Please know, in addition to this video, written instructions for installing these web applications on iPhones and Android devices can be downloaded from poultryhouse.com.